me making something that's been around for decades. Everyone nominated me and I'm really a person. So, doing this my way, me making my own way. First, the head will be. Now let's just make a normal head, a circle. Yes, a circle. The eyebrows. Don't ask me where I'm going with this, because... Don't ask me, because I don't... What if the eyebrows are just boogers? Hold on a second, will this actually work? It will! Yes! But it doesn't show up that good, so... The eyes... Now the eyes will be this. They'll be like this. They'll be very wide. What is it? The main thing that always matters. What am I going to use? He's inspecting very closely at the nose. What if I use this? This, actually. Now he's inspecting the noses. What if I give them red eyes? Well, there we go. Me making for sure. I don't know if I should make this a series on my channel. Who thinks I should make a Mario Maker level like this? Do things I should actually change my thing to actually look like this? No, what if I just... Wait, where's the nose? The nose! Oh! No! Put those up there. Spread them apart. Now, that's perfect. What is this? What is this? Yep. Perfect. What if I make them really short? What if I make them really tall and really skinny? Buddy, you look like they can literally just, it looks like that me can literally just snap your arm off. That's how skinny this man's going to be. Hold on a second, his eyes are down there. Well, I have a question. Harry Potter? Oh, this is going to be deformed Harry Potter. I never watched Harry Potter. Brown glasses. That's the thing that makes Harry Potter him. What am I making right now? The mustache. Yes! I did this before. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna get rid of the nose. The nose can be very small. Just go in there. Wow. Now this is gonna be formed a thing. What is this thing that I'm making? Lord help me. Someone's watching this video and if they have no idea what I'm making, well, I feel bad for them. Because they're witnessing some experience right now. The hairstyle! What if I give it? No, I don't know why. I think I know what I'm gonna give it. Let's give it this. Now that's a frown. It's frowning. Nah. Harry Potter eyes. I don't know what the name should be. No, what if I just name it? His name is Peanut. And your favorite color will be this. Yeah, I know, I'm probably gonna tip down my phone because personal reasons. So yeah. I wonder how I'll smile. Ew, that's scary. Now I'm gonna answer Smash Bros. Like any other person, what? This is already 6 minutes long. Average TikTok is just really short vids. That's literally what TikTok means. Really short videos. And yes, I don't have a microphone. And I'm in a brick room. No, literally, everything in this room is made out of bricks. Like, the whole room is, but everything else is not. It gave them more. Be fighters. This shall be perfect. Peanut, you're coming in. I think that Peanut will be a gunner. Ew. Why don't they give us a headgear? Cappy helmet. Cappy hat. No. Dragon helmet? Ninja headband? No. He doesn't need a hat. Now, for this. This might be the end of the video. Business? No. Wild West, where? Where the hell have the gun and shoot out Peanuts? It attacks. Grenade launcher. Missile. Not arm rocket. Cannon, jump kick, and bomb drop. Is that gonna have a voice? Hold it, let's test them. Yeah, I feel like this man needs a voice. After all, he is a girl. If he's an abomination, of my voice time. Perfect. Now, this is for the most important video. Bye bye.